Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're new to this channel, please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. So for today's leg, we're going to repack our bottom bracket. Actually, Shimano doesn't recommend the bottom bracket to be disassembled, but you know, I'm just curious. So before we start, shout out to all of my new subscribers and also to all of my solid supporters. So I have their channel on the shout out section, so please do support them also. So let's go! First, remove the non-drive and drive cap by pulling it away from the bottom bracket body. Next, remove the outer seal. In removing the outer seal, it can be a challenge, especially if this is the first time that you will repack your bottom bracket. Just do it gently to avoid breaking the outer seal. Same process applies in removing the inner seal. Do it on both sides. As you can see, the bearing on the other side of my bottom bracket have rust. This happens when your bottom bracket bearing is contaminated by water, dust, and so on. I'm not shocked because I've been using this bike on trails, sometimes on heavy rain, flood, mud, and I haven't changed my bottom bracket since then. Next, use any rust remover, spray on the bearings, and use a brush to remove the grease on the bearings. Do it on both sides. And also, you can use a rust remover to the other parts of the bottom bracket, like spacers and seals, to remove the remaining grease. After removing the grease and other dirt, make sure that there's no remaining substance of the rust remover by using a tissue as absorbent. We can now put a new grease. If you don't have an extra syringe, you can use your bare hand to put the grease on the bearings. Rotate the bearings so that the grease will be distributed on all sides. And we can now install the inner seal and the outer seal. And the bottom bracket is now ready to use.
So that's it. If you've got any beers that you want to share with me, comment, suggestion, shout out, just let me know in the comment section. And also, if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Okay? Keep safe and ride safe, mga kapatid.